It all began when I was traveling from Hyderabad to Vijayawada. I regulated travel, and in 2008-9 there was a road widening process going on. At that time there were a lot of trees which are obstruction to the road. There were mass felling of trees, like almost 2,000-3,000 trees were felled because of the expansion of the road. I felt very sad seeing all those trees getting cut, all 100-year-old, 150-year-old trees getting cut. The tree undergoes a lot of shock, but that we have to take care of the tree. We have to get it from out from the shock. It depends on species like Millingtonia, Spathodia, this Gulmohar, and all these, they recover very fast. And the new flush you can see within some 20-25 days.